are, we're walking upstairs. There's a really pretty cool central area here, sitting room. And it has a really nice feel to it. The colors are very pleasant. And as you come through, this is the master. And it's very well sized. And here we go. All the way across. They've dedicated a lot of square foot to the master bedroom.
It's a great walk-in closet.
Yeah, and let's go through and check out this bathroom, which is equally impressive. Look at the way that they did, the way they tied everything together is really classy. Two sinks, but they gave you two entirely different surfaces. And I would say it's probably about 10 or 11 feet wide by almost 15 or 16 long. It's a good space. And of course, here is the shower area. And they have very, very large head in the back there, soap dish, you know, all tile on all surfaces. Window to the one direction, which is kind of nice because it kind of gives you the ability to feel like the shower is part of the overall. And then of course here's the toilet room here towards the front. And I'm going to go ahead and keep on going this way. Now this is a huge closet that is in here as part of the. One of the things the agent just told me, I began to say this earlier, is this particular individual was a physician that had gotten moved here, the one that, who is the seller, and he's had a chance to go back to his South Florida, and so that's their reason for moving. Security closet there in the back, but then all of this is nicely done, shelving system. Okay, we're gonna move back away, back through the master. We're gonna get out here to the, back through the central area. We're not wasting, we're gonna just keep on filming. There's Miss Donna. Yeah, she's keeping me honest. Okay, here's the extra two bedrooms, which are around the corner from there, and then that is the stairway that goes upstairs, which is very interesting, by the way. Okay, here we are going in, and these are some huge extra bedrooms. There's not a lot of them, but boy, oh boy, did they ever put some nice square footage in them. Dedicated, all right, here is the tub. An all-tiled shower. From what I understand, they just redid a lot of these bathroom floors, and they all look to be in just beautiful shape. And then over in this corner is the auxiliary, the closet in the first extra bedroom. Lots of cubby space there and lots of hanger space here. Okay, now we're going to go back over. We're going to go back outside. Down the hallway just ever so slightly. And this is bedroom number two. And I don't have a tape measure with me. They look almost identical. As far as square footage is concerned, they just have a mirror floor plan. Whereas this,
and both have private baths.
Both of them have private baths. So it's very nicely done. And as far as extra bedrooms is concerned, these are as well done as probably any that I've seen. The door quality, I mean, these are just absolutely solid, heavy doors. And the way that they've done the closets and everything else, similar again, they came in and just did a reverse floor plan. Now we're gonna come back outside. So those are the master bedroom, two additional bedrooms. Now we're going to go upstairs. I'm going to keep on filming here.
And we are Julian's office and Lisa's.
Yes, indeed. This is, and it's kind of a, this is nicely done. I haven't snuck up here first. Oh my goodness, look at how nice.
This is the office to the left.
Yeah, this is the office, this direction. You've got some nice cubbies up here.
Built-ins.
Nice, and you know, we got a television there on the wall, a ceiling
nice
fan. But it's, even as an example, I have to stretch to be able to even get to the chain of the, this does not feel like a cramped space at all, even though it's an angled roof. When I'm over at this edge all the way, I've still got a good 5 or 6 inches above my head.
And this is what they use for the gym.
And this is, there's another bathroom up here. Let's do this real quickly. Hey, I'm in the mirror. And then this is the tile shower. And, you know, nicely done. Everything is just, doors are good. So we're, and then right back here, this is what they used as the gym, which is almost a mirror space is what's on the front. And it's a lot of square foot, but this would be really, really nice.